Hi everyone, this is Anupama and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show you guys the making of this beautiful wall decors. So let's get started. So to make this project, I'm using these coasters. These I bought it from Itsy Bitsy. You can even find them in Amazon. Then take a paper cutout like this, place it over the coaster and draw the outline. Repeat the same process for all the coasters. Now apply white glue across the shape, that which we had drawn using pencil. Now take any clay. Here I'm using Fevicryl Maldit. You will be getting two compounds like this. Mix them. Roll the clay and start sticking it over the glue. Now you can see here the clay is completely out of shape. Carefully start forming the shape until you get an arch shape. And here you can see there is a lot of glue on the sides. I'm just removing it using oil brush. Now start sticking clay on all the four sides of the coaster. Now I'm using old refill to make impressions on clay. Now I'm using white 3D outliner to form a pattern on the sides, leaving the center portion. Next I'm trying to form a mesh pattern. Follow the same process for all the coasters. And now take some clay, roll it, and I'm placing this fish cutout and cut it according to the shape. Remove the excess clay. Now soften the sides and edges of the fish. Now for the detailing part, I'm using this glue cap. And again this riffle for the eye and for the fins. The reason why I'm making this is we need to place this the center part of the coaster. Now for the other one I will be using this leaf. Just roll it and then cut the excess part following the shape. Now carefully remove the leaf, and here you can see the veins are not clear, so here I'm forming veins. Now for the third coaster, I am forming a wheel shape. And guys, it is not necessary that you should follow the same patterns. You can follow different patterns. For three coasters, I am forming these three shapes. And for the other three coasters, I'll be using metal pendants from my old jewelry. And guys, if you are using molded for the first time, it takes nearly 3 to 4 hours to dry completely. So let them dry. Now start giving impressions. Now first paint all the coasters with white acrylic paint. Now start painting it with black on the sides, leaving the center portion, that is the arch shape. Also paint the shapes with black acrylic paint. As I told you before, these are the three metal pendants from my old jewelry. Now I'll be using these six colors to cover the center portion. Now to get an antique look, just take a sponge, dip it in metallic gold and dab it over the black portion. Just dab it here and there. You'll be getting something like this. Do the same for the shapes as well to get the antique look. For those who are having six pendants, you can straight away go and stick them over the coasters. The reason why I had made these three shapes is for those who are not having jewelry, this is an option. Now start sticking these pendants and shapes over the coasters in the center portion. And guys, one more thing, once you're done with the painting part of your project, seal your project with a good varnish. As I'm using spray varnish, I can't show you in the video as I'll be doing it outside. So please use a good varnish to seal your projects. So guys, now we are done with the designing part and this is how they look. And now to stick them to the walls, I am using this 3M tapes, two-sided 3M tapes. They are very thin and they are even strong. That's it guys, now our decor pieces are ready for display. Guys, I totally enjoyed making this project and it turned out to be very beautiful and it gives an ethnic look to your house. So guys, if you also like it, please give it a thumbs up and do share your views in the comment section below and do consider subscribing. Thank you so much for watching and see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.